dear traders, my name is Tim and these are the main trading ideas for current trading session. First of all, let's discuss the situation with EURUSD. The euro strengthened on Monday as dollar dipped after the data showed production at US factories fell by the most in 7 months in September, erasing earlier gains on expectations that the Federal Reserve may be closer to rising interest rates than previously expected. US manufacturing output was hurt as the continued global shortage of manufactured goods has led to a decline in car output, further evidence that supply constraints are hampering economic growth. If the dollar declines further, the euro may keep its uptrend. Immediate resistance can be seen at 1.17 and upside break and trigger eyes towards 1.1760. Next, use the Canadian dollar. The Canadian dollar strengthened against the US dollar on Monday as oil prices rose and data showed slow economic growth in China, with the currency holding near a 3-month high. World stock markets dipped after data showed slower than expected growth in China's economy last quarter and surging prices for oil, one of Canada's major exports, fed inflation concerns. US crude oil futures were up nearly 1% at $83 a barrel, amid recovery in demand and high natural gas and coal prices, encouraging users to switch to fuel oil and diesel for power generation. Immediate support is seen at 1.2320, a break below could take the pair towards 1.2250. And finally, GBP/USD. The British pound rose against the dollar on Monday after Bank of England Governor Andrew Bailey sent a fresh signal that the central bank plans to raise interest rates. During an online panel discussion on Sunday, organized by the group of 30 consultative group, Bailey said that Bank of England will have to act in its monetary policy meeting on the risk of medium-term inflation. He continued to believe that the recent jump in inflation would be temporary, but that a surge in energy prices would push it higher and make its climb last longer. Investors were awaiting CPI September inflation data for Britain due to Wednesday. Immediate resistance can be seen at 1.38 and upside break and trigger eyes towards 1.39. So these are the main trading ideas for now. Thank you for your attention and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel.